So I have to take my wheel off to get to the wheel bearing. And all my lug nuts are completely chewed up. So I'm actually having to hammer on this 21.5 millimeter socket to get these lugs off. And if you know F-150s or Ford two-piece lugs, they get pretty bloated. As soon as you get corrosion between the two pieces, they flare up. So I'm replacing them with these titanium lug nuts by Acer Racing. And to show you how much lighter the titanium lugs are, this is a regular. That's the titanium.